We look at the schedule. We see Minnesota in 2 weeks. Are your players smarter than that not to look at that?
Well, I see we play Ohio State next. No, I mean, I'm sure they're kids. They look at the schedule. You know, our big thing is, as coaches now, you know, last week was our fifth week of school. This is our sixth week. So that means our exams, you know, started last week and they'll continue into this week. So the big thing with a season of our length is to try to stay focused at what's next. And Ohio State is next, and that's what we'll focus on. So the coaching staff, as we present what we need to do to prepare ourselves, you know, that's all we're going to be talking about. I'm sure they'll be looking at it, and parents will be coming in and getting ahead of themselves. But as a staff and preparation, it's like, you know, Friday night, and then, you know, figure out what we need to do Saturday to get ready for Sunday.